Hello everybody, it's time for more Dark Souls 2. We left off in Shrine of Amana, but I don't think we're staying there. I think we're going... somewhere over here. Maybe over here? Maybe over here. Maybe... right here. Maybe. Pretty hollow, aren't we? I don't think this is where I want to be. Actually, it might be. Maybe not. I don't think this is where I want to be. Not at all. This one. There you go. I don't want to get there from here. So let's try this way. Yeah. This will work. Nobody to kill today. Alright, the door I'm looking for should be right motherfucking here. Here we go. See where this takes us. Hi, bitch. What up? Up. Okay. They did this time. Lightning clutch ring. Dried roots. Dried roots. Dried roots. Thank you very much for the dried roots. And the dried roots. Wonder what dried roots do. Restores HP for a long period. Rid of the perennial herb native to the south. Restores HP for an extended duration. Wild animals abhor the pungent odor of this root, but clerics on pilgrimage are keenly aware of the value of its powerful medicinal effects. Okay. I doubt I'll ever use them. I think those are for casuals. Bugs again? No. No. Bonfire. Okay, NBC Invader. He just Lloyd's talisman me. What a bitch. My controller spazzed out. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. My shield, I guess. Gotta fight your way to the bonfire through that guy, huh? They did. There you go. Come away, bitch. Come jump in this hole. Come on. Jump in the hole. Jump in the hole! Yup, in the hole. Do it! Do it! What's up, Boots? Another boss, I hope. So I don't know what that did. Well, I guess it brought the elevator, huh? Let's see where this goes. This is like right there. Okay, alright. So, instead of going through that way, we go through this way. It's only a small shortcut, but okay. Is that somewhere I could go? I think I saw some. Yeah. Yeah. Cool. Ay, ay, ay. Dark Great Sword Spell. Okay. I guess I gotta go that way, huh? This way. Alright, we'll go this way. Oh! Rip. Gravity OP. Alright, now, if only I can remember where that was. Was it right there? Yeah. Alright, so I'll go down, and then... I want them 10K. Yeah, there they are. That's what I said. Thank you. Wait. Where did I go again? yeah, this way. Oh God. Let's get out of here. Cave of the Dead. I don't like the looks of this place. Not a good sign, man. It's really not. Oh, you mother... The fuck are you guys gonna do? Oh! Stop hitting me! Sucking today. Let me get warmed up. Oh God, I don't like this place. What are they gonna spit at me? How about I never find out? That's what I would like to do. I don't wanna go down there. I really don't. They're gonna break all my shit. We got something for slowing, yeah, this one. Maybe that'll help. Maybe not. Oh, fuck me. What in the fucking hell? No! Stop being here. Stop even being alive. Why am I here? I don't want to be here. I don't want to know. I don't want to know what those things do. Not even a little bit. I have no curiosity whatsoever. Fuck out of here. Is that gonna turn me to stone? What the? I don't like this place. Hello, Nico, fan. Welcome to hell. They're gonna turn me to stone. I think I have a ring. Nullifies death and petrification. Okay, let's try that. Because, man, I would like to do this as few times as possible. I do not want to be stuck in this bullshit. At least it doesn't build up fast. Poison. Oh my god. Fuck. I don't care what items are in this room. I don't care where anything leads. Just anywhere but here, please. Wall, mist door, whatever. Oh, whoa, one of those things again. God damn it. I don't like this place. What's up, Holy Sexside? You wanna co-op? I don't know if this is a good co-op area or not, actually. Well, let's see what happens with this boss, huh? Oh, fuck me. What's up, Havel? God. Let me see. $2.2 million. Okay, there was a bonfire there. I lit it, didn't I? What? Did I not light the bonfire? What the fuck? Alright, whatever. This way. Yeah, I might need co-op for that boss fight, I mean. Doesn't look like the hardest boss fight ever. Maybe you can run over and kill that archer first. Steam, yes sir. Take a second. Check out my armor situation. Science seems pretty good. A little bit heavier. The trio. One. Fuck up those scrubs though, they ain't shit. I don't know man, I can't really handle any more weight. I'm already using a shield I don't really like. This. Oh yeah, we're gonna go check out the armor first.
You need a
get that Alva armor or whatever the fuck you're always talking about, Felipe. Alright, give me a minute there, holy sex side. I'm upgrading and shit, but I'll be there in a moment. Upgrade my jester shit. That'd be good. No reason not to. Since I'm gonna be wearing it. What's up, Cervantes? That's good enough. Demon hammer, huh? I like my greatsword, but I'm willing to change. All right. Alright, let's see. I'm good to go now. I don't know, Felipe. I don't know if I did or not. Hey, I found that third bonfire in Shulva. Dual greatsword. Yeah. I definitely need to do that. Alright, let's see. Oops. What's up, no damage? Let's see who this is. That might be an NPC. Looks like an NPC. Let's see who this guy is. Wow. Alright. Got my ring on, right? Yep. Okay. Dope. Some nice fire you got there, bro. Some nice miracles too. Kill him for me, bro. I'll hide over here. Ouch. Oh, it's not a miracle, it's a pyro. You just do your thing. I don't know what you're doing over there, but okay. Whenever you're ready. I'm not running out there and getting petrified, are you crazy? I think he's crazy. I'm guessing you gotta do elemental damage on those guys. I figured that before, but I was too lazy to try. Maybe they dropped something awesome though. Well, that's kinda awesome. Got this one, buddy. Ow. Ow. I'm coming. I may just be running over here to die, but I'm gonna go take out this archer motherfucker first. I ain't putting up with you being over here, dude. Ah, so close! Almost got Mr. Havel, too! Ugh! Oh, fuck! That hurt. Come on, bitch. Uh-huh. Oh! Come on, Havel. Let me circle around you for the backstab. Oh, no! Oh no! Dead. You're back. Shouldn't have been playing around with Havel, I know. You play with Havel, you get burned. Good job, Havel. You win this one. Go, man. I think those are both NPCs, huh? Yeah. Is that the max level 350? How about we just run straight for the fog door, huh? What do you think? Good bit. Oh, that was the wrong spot to step into. Three bonfire aesthetics. Good find right there. Alright, where's the door? I'm not gonna let Havel fuck me over this time. I'm not playing around with him. I'm going for the archer though. Ouch. No. I should really be healing, not... It's a good idea, actually. Cannon fodder. I like cannon fodder. So we will summon some cannon fodder. Not seeing you want to do the rings. Oh, I can't have three? Oops. I can't homeward bone. Alright. Why can't I homeward bone? Damn it. Die! Okay. I'll get one of my NPCs killed. Maybe. If they don't block me out. Oh shit. That works. If I can't homeward bone anyway, why the fuck can't I homeward bone? Why did I just die? Just kill me. I need to not get petrified and die, so come on guys. I can't even die properly. Alright. It won't let me homeward bone. I don't know if that's because I have the phantoms or not. But I just went ahead and died. I got another ring. Messing around with whatever he's doing, so. Yes, I did, Felipe. That's because my homeward bones weren't working anyway, so I didn't know why.
Don't waste my time.
I didn't have the ring on? Okay. I had that one on. Derp. Alright. I'm coming. Gotcha, Felipe. I wasn't sure though, so I just went ahead and killed myself. Alright, summon this one. And this one. I don't know if I have a feather. Ouch. Yeah, I wonder, huh? Those NPC invaders are pretty badass. Ow. It's this way, right? Yeah. Okay. I'm about to get poisoned. Guess not. I've always got that poison moss ready though. Alright, you ready? Let's go! Alright, no dumb shit this time. You go for it, dude. I don't know where I'm going. Alright. Who's gonna get me with that? Oh, not you, Havel! Fuck no! Apple's coming for you, dude. Oh, he gotcha. Yeah, it's about to be me, too. Yep. Havel OP. Yeah, I saw Havel coming for you. I tried to step in, but I was too late. Havel does not give any shits whatsoever. Alright, we'll try the other NPC this time. Is this Sasquatch? Yeah, he got you in the back, man. You totally did not see him coming, man. He was coming up on you. I was like, no, Havel! Hey, Mac. Okay. All right, this time, Holy Sec, you go for the archer. I'm gonna distract Havel and his sidekick. Run wild all over the place. The archer is yours, man. We can run as much of this as you want, dude. If you just want to run for the fucking door, I'm down. Well, let me out of here. Kill me now. Oh, what the fuck? I was wondering when you were going to offer, Felipe. Havel is all yours, man. Havel is all yours. He'll fix my rings. Or level up and not use a ring. You mofos wouldn't let me back in the door. I was like, please, get away. Yeah, let's just run, dude. I'm fine with running. I like running.
I'll be around if you want back.
Since I don't have any souls, well, yeah, I have more effigies, so plenty more. Let me use steel protection. There we go. Alright, I'm coming. I don't see nobody's at the moment. Oh, there's one. Felipe, I'm 2.28. I don't see you. Hang on there, buddy. Because at this point it's kind of more important to not die to Havel than it is to cause more damage. Because Havel's a cunt. Not seeing you, Felipe. Still nada. Alright. Alright, filthy casual. I don't know what he's doing, but I guess he just dropped down. He ran for it. I don't know where to go, but okay. Where am I going? This way, right? Yes. Yes, this way. Ugh. Alright, I gotta change rings. That filthy casual. Alright. You all ready? You're right, actually. Cervantes. Ow, you motherfucker! Jesus fucking Christ! Kiss my ass, dude! Fuck you, Havel! Don't kill me, bro. After all that, I let Havel fucking kill me. That would suck. Well, I like my more souls, but for a boss fight, you don't need the other one. Thank you, sirs. All alone again. Ugh. Wasn't too hard once we had three non-casuals going on. Or two non-casuals and me. Oh god, I thought I just died. What the fuck? Alright, well, I don't know what I'm doing back here, but I guess that was the end of that level. Because I could just bone out. Nobody cares about your fashion, Felipe.